Hello, welcome again. Another quick video comparing the Redmi 7 332 with Redmi Note 3 Pro, released on March 2019. Redmi Note 3 Pro is a 3-year-old device, released on February 2016. Stock kernel, Redmi 7 also stock. Custom ROM and this one stock MI10. Okay, let's see the setting. Three, one, three. Okay. Let's play God of War. Snapdragon 632, Adreno 546, Snapdragon 650, Adreno 510. It's not tuned yet. Still on interactive, it's not tuned to performance. Not some game. Snapdragon 632, 30 frame. Around 30 frame. So Snapdragon 650, Redmi Note 3, 35, 33, 35. This one dropped to 28. Let's see. If we take it, tune it to performance, how many frames we gain it? 14, 18. That's the maximum. And the graphic, push too high. Now almost 60. More or less 35, 34. Okay, let's see some other. Yeah, Redmi Note 3. Slowing down here. accept it. Keep that tea. 30, 40. Oh, but Redmi 7, Snapdragon 632, 22, 26, 33. Oh, not bad. This is top. How about Redmi Note 5? Later on, I played with the Redmi Note 5. So, that's it, my short video. More video coming on Redmi 7 and Redmi Note 7. This is Poco Launcher. Stay tuned for the next video.